to introduce Professor Sato from Kyushu University in Japan, and he's going to talk about general hyperplane section of log canonical three folds in positive characteristic. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for your introduction. Can you hear me? Okay, so thank you very much for your introduction, and thank you very much for giving me to talk such a great place. Thank you very much. Okay, so let me start my talk today. Okay, so my talk is about Belgian type theorem in positive characteristic. So let me recall the very classical theorem in algebraic geometry, which is called Belgian theorem. Okay, so maybe if you you study algebraic geometry, then Belgian theorem is very you may know this theorem, because this is very standard and basic tool in algebraic geometry, which says that let X be a projective variety of algebraically closed field, and since X is projective, it is embedded in projective space. Okay, and let H be a general hyperplane section that is so for example, if X is a like this in some projective space, then okay, so we can take hyperplane in Pn, which is isomorphic to Pn minus 1, and we consider the intersection of this hyperplane and X, then this is a hyperplane section H, plane section. Okay, and okay, so general means so we learn this hyperplane very generally. So in if H is sufficiently general, then we can show that if X is smooth, then so is the hyperplane section H. Okay, so this is very strong tool in algebraic geometry. Because so this is much because the dimension of H is smaller than dimension of X, then so this is very convenient to consider induction dimension. Okay, so this is very good theorem and very well known. Okay, and there is also a variant of this theorem which is called the Belgian type theorem. Belgian type theorem, which says that so for the similar setting, for the same setting, so if we consider the case when X is normal, then so is H. And moreover, so for example, if X is regular in codimension N or satisfies Sayles SN condition, or many similar properties, local properties, then such property can be the general hyperplane section also have the same property. Okay, so this is Belgian type theorem. So today we consider Belgian type theorem for log canonical singularities, so instead of normal or Rn or Sn. So today, we consider the question that how about for singularities in MMP. So singularities in MMP is several classes of singularities in which appears in MMP. For example, log canonical singularities, log canonical singularities or KLT singularities, or there are several classes here. But, so I consider singularities in MLP. Okay, so let me recall the what are they? Log canonicals or so KLT or log canonical singularities. I will recall these notions. Okay, so these notions are so first defined in classes of singularities. Singularities defined in terms of resolution of resolution of singularities and second, so these classes are very important in minimal model program. Okay, so minimal model program is a program which, very roughly speaking, so which obtain a very good projective variety from given some projective variety. And but the program is not closed in smooth variety. So even if we consider smooth projective variety, but if we run MMP, then it may admit some singularities. Okay, so and such singularities appears in the for the output of minimal model program. And thirdly, these singularities behave very well in characteristic zero. So this is very, so for example, KLT is very very good with some cohomology, vanishing of cohomologies in characteristic zero. But so in positive characteristic, the situation is more subtle, and there may be several pathologies in positive characteristic. And finally, so for example, in dimension 2 and characteristic 0, the KLT is nothing but quotient singularity. Okay, so this is a very rough explanation of these singularities. Okay, so okay, so then I will write the main question again. So the main question is this, but okay, so I write this again. So which is, says that today's main question says that if X is projective normal variety of algebraically closed field with and HB a general hyperplane section okay, so the question says that if X is KLT, so X has only KLT singularities, or X has only log canonical singularities, then so is H. So this is the main question today. Okay, so there are several known results in characteristic zero. So for example, if the dimension of X is smaller than 3, smaller than or equal to 2, then this is okay. it's very easy to prove in this case. In higher dimensional, so we first remark that Reed proves that if characteristic of the base field is zero, then the main question is okay for both KLT cases and LC case. But in positive characteristic, so there are not so many results. So the only one result was proved by Shunsuke Takagi and myself, which says that if dimension is 3 and characteristic is larger than 5, then KLT case of main question is OK. OK, so this is known results. So I don't explain so this result, but I give some comment for this result. So we use F singularities to prove F singularities to prove this result. Okay, So this is somewhat so F singularity type theorem. Okay. But even in dimension 3, so there is no result about LC case. And okay, so I wanted to prove the LC case. Okay, so, but the, okay, so I can recently prove the LC case. So which says that if characteristic is larger than 3 and the dimension of X is 3, then main question is true. Both for KLT case and LC case. Okay, so this is today's main theorem. Okay. So, they are two different from the previous one. So one different is so the LC case is contained in my main theorem, today's main theorem. And the second is that, so in this paper, so we need to assume characteristic is larger than 5, but this theorem also proves in characteristic. So this contains so characteristic 5 case is okay. Okay, so this is a little procedure. Okay, so is there any question? Okay, so I will give a sketch of this theorem. Sketch of proof. So that basic idea is very standard, So we consider a deformation for tackle this problem. So let T be a projective space, and there exists a projective space T and the closed subscheme Z of the product X times T, such that for any t, the fiber where P2 is the projection to T is a hyperplane section. Hyperplane section. And actually, so this gives a bijection between the closed point of T and the hyperplane section. The set of hyperplane sections of X, this is bijective. So this is somewhat well known and very standard argument. But and we consider so for prove the Bell-Cheney type theorem, this hyperplane section is nothing but the closed fiber of this flat family. So we need to check the we need to check the properties for this flat family. Okay. So let us consider the generic fiber. Generic fiber of Z, which is a subscheme of the base change of X to the function field of KT, function field of T, so which is generic fiber. And we also consider the geometric generic fiber, which is the base change of generic fiber to algebraically closed field. Okay, so which is a closed sub-variety of X times KT bar, base change of X. Okay, and I also remark that since this is three-dimensional, so this is two-dimensional. So they are two-dimensional variety over some fields. Okay. Then the idea is that, okay, so we can show that first, since X is KLT, I explain only KLT case now because LC case is very similar. So let us assume, since I assume X is KLT, so we can show that the generic fiber is KLT. Okay. And the generic fiber is KLT implies the geometric generic fiber is also KLT. And this implies general closed fiber is KLT. KLT, and this is what we want. This is what we want. Okay, so this is a general strategy, but what is the difficulty? Okay, so this part is not so difficult because geometric fiber of the first projection Z eta to X is regular. So this morphism is very good morphism. The property, KLT property, ascends to Z eta. Okay. And this is also okay because this is standard argument. But the difficulty is this part, okay. So in positive characteristic, so this operation, so the base change of variety over non-perfect field non-perfect field to algebraic closure is very, sometimes it is very difficult to treat. And this is very surprising, but I think so this is very surprising implication. But in this situation, so actually, so something like this implication holds. Okay. So this is my next main theorem. Okay, so I will write the next theorem. Okay, so let X be a two-dimensional geometrically normal variety. Over field of some field of characteristic P, which is larger than 3. Okay, and let us consider closed point. So we assume first, so the residual field of small x is separable over the base field. And secondly, so the two-dimensional variety x is KLT around the closed point x. Okay. Or in LC case, so in log canonical case, we assume that X is log canonical and some assumption. So we need some additional assumption, but I omit here today. Assumption. Okay, so then the base change of X to algebraic closure is also KLT or LC. Okay. So this is my theorem B. And okay, so here we apply the theorem B to prove this implication. Okay. Is there any question? Okay, so the last 5 minutes, I will explain about theorem B. So because this is two-dimensional. Okay, so this is because this is three-dimensional. Okay. And I also say that so this assumption is also hold in for this. So this is also non-trivial, but all assumption satisfied in this case. Okay. Okay, so I will explain theorem B, but to explain this theorem, I need to explain why this theorem is surprising. Okay, so in order to explain it, we consider the counterexample in characteristic 3. So let us consider characteristic 3, which is not covered in this theorem. Okay, so this theorem is also holds only in characteristic larger than 3. But if we assume characteristic 3, and okay, so let us take some element A and LB is a purely inseparable extension. Okay, so let us consider the variety surface which is defined by x cube minus y ay cube plus y 10, which is a hyperplane of A3K. Then we can show that x is geometrically normal and KLT, but the base change of x to this purely inseparable extension XL is not KLT. Okay, so I will explain this example. So I didn't define the definition of KLT today because the definition is the definition is done in terms of log resolution of singularities of x. So we need to explain this example. We will consider resolution of x and xl. Okay, so we first consider the resolution of x. So x has one singular point, which is the origin. This is the singular point. So we blow up this point. Then we obtain some surface, another surface. And there is an exceptional curve, which is isomorphic to P1K, exceptional curve. And also, there is a singular point, unique singular point, which is I write this P. But the residual field of P is actually L, which is a purely inseparable extension of K. So we finally blow up P. Then we obtain such a variety. So the exceptional curve is P1L because this is an irrational point. And this actually gives a resolution of singularities. So X2 is smooth. So this is a resolution of singularities of X. But on the other hand, so we consider the base change of this morphism to L. Then what happens? So this is okay, but this part is very bad in this case. Because of time, I can't explain more, but so this is actually non-smooth. So that is so in this case, so the base change of resolution of X is not resolution of XL. So base change of resolution of X is not resolution of XL. And because KLT or LC is defined in terms of resolution of singularities, so this is very large obstruction. And actually, so in this example, so we can say such pathologies. Okay, so this is what happens in characteristic three. But I give some comments. So but if characteristic is larger than three, then such bad example does not exist. does not exist. So the base change of resolution is again resolution if in this assumption. Okay, so this is somewhat surprising, but this is proved by the classification of dual graphs of KLT singularities or LC singularities. Okay, so I'm sorry to, I can't speak more. So thank you very much.
Are there any questions for Professor Sato? Then I would like to thank him again and for our...